America's watching.
Thanks for riding along with me. We make our trip to Conway, Arkansas. We're gonna stop at the Loves in Hamel, Illinois. So when we get to Loves, we'll talk to you guys here in a little bit.
Stopped off here at the Loves in Hamel, Illinois. Top off the tanks. Gotta get a little snack. Walk and lay again before we finish our trip to Conway, Arkansas. Got about 385 miles to go. So, if all goes well, we ain't stopping. So, empty all bladders. So that's what she's doing right now, so. Nice day of driving in front of us. It looks like it's anyway, so. Hopefully by the time we get to Arkansas, it'll continue to be this, so. Looks like we got a good day in front of us.
What's going on, everybody? We're almost into Arkansas. Stuck a little bit of road construction up here. trailer. After an extensive search, some had holes in the trailer, some had bent frames, some were just disgustingly dirty inside, which is, that's okay. I have no problem with the dirty part. But when they had come to like repairs and stuff that I can't do, we got a problem. Yeah, I sent in information on some of them trailers. Hopefully they get fixed. But for right now, we're trying to get to this Love's that's just right around the corner over here. Hopefully we can get a spot. I told them I can't make that pickup today. I'm about 2 hours and 40 minutes of drive time. It's like 185 miles. No bueno. Let's see. Hopefully we can get up to this Love's. Get us a spot. If not, the search will continue. We'll let you know.
Man, what a day. Well, we end up getting a spot here at the Love's in Searcy, Arkansas. And we circled around the parking lot a couple times. It was loaded full. It was like a dirt lot, like right across the street. $10 to park. After we circled around here, went over to the dirt lot, and I was gonna go inside and pay for it. And I circled back around here again, and I caught somebody leaving it. Yes, nailed it. Freaking stole the parking spot. So we are all good. Didn't have to pay for no parking spot tonight. But, man. Look at this. What are you doing? Out like a light. Gone. You alright? Tired. Same here. We're going to bed. Yeah, so we have to get over to Charles Conway. We deliver Conway. Oh man, I can't remember where we're picking up tomorrow. Oh well, the mill, the old paper mill. I can't. It's gonna bug me now. There we go. Cross it. Cross it, Arkansas. Way down there. Way down south Arkansas. I'm going to pick up. I told him I'd be there like between 10 and 11. So my hours don't come back till just a little bit after 6. And I got here at like 6:30. That'll give me a little bit of time to get down there. About 185 miles from here, so. And from there to Clarksville, Arkansas. We're here. We're staying in Arkansas tomorrow. So, for right now, we're going to be sleeping here in Arkansas because we are tired. You tired? She ain't even moving, man. We're going to sleep, so. I appreciate you guys watching. And, we'll catch you next time. See where we go next time. Thanks, guys. He's just a common man.